First thing we're going to do is we've gone to the portal.office.com site or Microsoft365.com, whichever one you have. And this also assumes that you have admin rights. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go to our admin panel. It's going to open up a new tab. First thing you're going to see is not what you're looking for, which is a search setting. So first we want to do show all. And then we want to go to settings, search intelligence. And the thing you're looking for is actually under configurations here. So go there. And you want to ensure you have Bing search in Bing setting turned on. So if I click change here, it's basically just a checkbox. The next thing we need to do is go to this learn page, and I'll put the link where you can get to it. And on here, we've done the first part, which is enable Microsoft Search in Bing settings. You've seen how to do that. The next one is to go here to aka.ms, turn on BCE. Click that, you'll get this page. I'm going to turn it on. And also we need to check this, otherwise we haven't actually done what we need to do again. So go ahead and click confirm. And that should be it. So hopefully that's easy enough.